Hola, OG! I'm Ludette Mendoza and this is my husband, Ray. We are in Calatagan, Batangas. Welcome to our happy retirement home.
Here in Casa Mendoza, we have three houses. The guest house, the tree house, and the main house. Now let's check on the tree house. Itong treehouse na to was built as requested by my youngest daughter when she was 12 years old. So tambayan niya to together with her friends and ito na siya ngayon. May lumaki ng branch ng tree ngayon. And right now, ginagamit na lang siyang tambayan ng mga iba kong anak to relax and also to look at the view around.
So Casa Mendoza is really more of my husband's dream or vision. Ito yung naisip niya or wini-wish niya na maging retirement home namin. Si Ray kasi hindi kami pareho ng dream house. Gusto niya maliit lang na house but malaki ang property. So ito yung nakuha namin na property.
Tara, let's take naman the guest house. Welcome to our guest house. So as you can see, this house was built using mga antique woods from old houses ng Laguna. Including this grill na according to my contractor was from Hispanic era pa. So come on, let's get inside. Inside the guest room are two beds, single beds, you know, for guests. And this is about 15 square meters. And as you can see, this is the only house in Casa Mendoza that has aircon as requested by my apo. And from the window, no, you can view yung garden and almost the whole Casa Mendoza. I always dream of an old style house where I grew up in San Mateo Rizal. A quite large moving space where I can do some planting and taking care of some pets and getting my hands dirty as well. From this spot, makikita mo na yung buong Casa Mendoza, which is around 2,000 square meters. We are now in the pool area. So this is the project and idea of my wife, and we cannot incorporate yung antique design dito sa pool. So as you can see, medyo modern na tong design ng pool. And we have here two cabanas, you know, where you can laze around after swimming or stargaze at night.
So you notice na hindi yung poolside area naging modern na siya kasi nagmadali rin siguro ako sa style ng ng swimming pool and we do not know how to make the swimming pool looks antigo. So naging ganyan na siya, medyo modern. So we added lang the cabana that is suitable na parang old style din yan. So naging a little mixture of modern and antigo na when it comes to that area.
So ito naman yung bahay kubo namin. No? So ito yung first house that we built here in Casa Mendoza. We decided to put it here nung masira siya ng bagyo. So right now, ginagamit na lang siya sa storage ng mga gamit namin dito. We got this idea from Antigong Kahoy, a company that is really into building antique houses.
Natutuwa akong tignan yung mga old houses. Siguro, past life ko baka sinauna talaga ako. So, yun, gusto naming dalawa yung mga old style, antigong style na mga bahay.
Mostly, we try to bring in really materials that are antique. Old style, giving that, that aura of antiquity in our place. So, dito naman tayo ngayon sa gazebo ng Casa Mendoza where we always have our meals and this is where we gathered, especially pag kami mga guests and family occasions. Oh, busy-busy ka dyan ka Facebook ha. Ikaw naman ang mag-tour sa kanila.
Wala naman kaming naging like choices where to retire, but when the opportunity to get this property came and nagustuhan namin siya because of the beach, At saka ito nga na wala masyadong tao, ito yung nabili na rin namin. And then, nung kasing 2016, when we got this, mura pa siya.
Yeah, we spent about, siguro, I think, 7 million in this place, including the lot and all the improvements that we introduced in the place.
So, andito na tayo sa main house. Tara, pasok tayo. The materials of the main house is the same as the materials of the guest house, which are old recovered woods, mga lumang kahoy from the houses in Laguna. Like, eto rin, meron kaming old furniture dito sa veranda. So, let's go inside. Ito na tayo sa loob ng aming casa. Maliit lang siya. So, meron tayo ditong mini kitchen at merong mini ref. And you can see here, meron tayong old-style banggirahan. Ang tawag dito nung araw, banggirahan. At meron akong tasa. Losa, actually, ang tawag ng lola ko dyan. Yung Ima Maria ko, ang tawag niya ay sartin. So, ito ang sala. Meron tayo ditong old antique ambassador sala set. Meron din tayong mini altar. And if you notice our kapis chandelier, it matches the old windows na kapis din. Choose your retirement home based on yung sa lifestyle nyo at kung ano yung mag-enjoy kayo ng husband mo. Kami, we chose this kasi ito yung gusto ni Ray din. Although, ako mas gusto ko parang modern eh. But si Ray, he really wanted a provincial setting.
If you can find a place where you can feel that you will have peace and tranquility in that place, go for it. Go for it. And it doesn't have to be, it doesn't have to be so grand.
Puntahan naman natin ang isa sa mga rooms dito sa main house. Ito yung kwarto where our children stays whenever they are here in casa. So it has a bunk bed made of old woods din. Ito yung master's bedroom. So we have here the old antique 4-posters bed. Ito yung sabi ko na dream ko magkaroon and natupad yung pangarap ko kasi old talaga siya. If you notice, napaka-luma na talaga nitong materials na ginamit for this 4-poster bed. And also the windows na mga kapis, very old materials siya. Ito yung restroom. And meron ding isa pang door para may access yung other room. So that ends our tour of Casa Mendoza. I hope nag-enjoy kayo sa pag-ikot dito. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much, OG. Bye!
Want to share your house and get featured? Email us at stories.onlygood@gmail.com and tell us about your interesting home story. For more videos like this, subscribe to OG and be part of the community.